Hi guys, it's me Jim Eric. So the question is that should you join a programming bootcamp or should you just learn programming from FreeCodeCamp for free? You know my answer, isn't it? Just do it for free. I mean, first you need to see, I mean, a lot of people are going to throw like 10 grand, like I mean 20,000 on a stupid programming bootcamp. At the end of the day, they say no, programming is not for them. Programming make their brain hurt. I mean, suddenly the heat will start releasing from the brain. So I will be saying you FreeCodeCamp. I mean, you'll be stupid. I will never hire a person who is graduate from a programming bootcamp. I will always hire a person who learn programming from a free programming bootcamp. I mean that is the same kind of distant learning. A person who have a distant learning degree is most likely to get a job. Why? Because he have discipline, she have discipline. They, at the end of the day, you really don't need a degree, you need, really don't need a certificate, you really don't need anything. That thing you need is discipline, even not motivation. I mean, motivation today, I'm motivated, I'm going to take over the world. Tomorrow I'm dismotivated, oh no one love me, I'm gonna die, that blah blah. So at the end of the day, you don't need motivation, you need discipline like a military. So I will be saying, I will just say FreeCodeCamp. Even, I mean, you can play, I mean, like games and then learn. I mean, you could play an RPG and learn programming, what is called Code Combat. I will be including the link also, check the description box below. I hope this answered the question. I mean, yeah, I mean, FreeCodeCamp. FreeCodeCamp is not paying me. I have done like few of their lectures. I'm a huge fan of it. FreeCodeCamp. Bye.